Focus. 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 That seems to be your biggest challenge in life, to focus on any one thing for an extended period of time. You came into this life requiring a tremendous amount of freedom, and it's this freedom that always gets in the way of you holding on to anything long term. This can manifest in your intimate relationships, as well as career. But all is not lost. You do have the capability of committing to one person or a particular job, but it requires a tremendous amount of effort and spiritual insight on your part. It would greatly benefit you if you could dive deeply into the subjects of metaphysics or some form of spirituality. This will allow you the opportunity to grasp a clear understanding of everything required to sustain a stable life. Any job or intimate relationship that promotes creative expression, freedom, adventure and change will greatly benefit you in the meantime. You're a hard one to hold down, that's for sure. But if the right person or job comes along, anything is possible. Don't give up the search. Until then, don't be so hard on yourself and learn to love yourself unconditionally. And make sure to tell your friends and family to not give you such a hard time. Just like everyone else, you're a work in progress. You were born to be a leader, and with this comes a tremendous amount of ambition, an incredible drive for success, and a highly intelligent mind. You can be a bit unconventional at times. You prefer to work alone most of the time because of the limitations you experience when having to work with others. Your great vision can be a strong motivator. A steady willpower will be required to pass the many tests that you will go through, especially after the age of 30. You've come here to make your mark on the world, and the possibility of you accomplishing this is tremendous. One of your biggest challenges is having to commit to a routine. Your creativity requires variety and wide open spaces to run and play. At times you can be flexible and adaptable to the ideas of others, but once your mind is made up, there is no going back. You can be impatient and prone to frustration and anger when things aren't moving as quickly as you'd like. You like to start projects, but you're not great in seeing them through to the end. You would prefer someone else do that. With the proper training and education, you can run large organizations and big businesses. You're a risk taker, and your inventiveness is the key to your success. Financial success is extremely rewarding to you personally. Try to control that anger. Don't let it get out of hand. Since you were born under the astrological sign of Sagittarius, you can be frank, enthusiastic, stimulating, generous, impulsive, open and honest, candid, fair, sensual, carefree, eager, possess good judgment, sincere, adventurous, and a positive thinker. But you can also be restless, optimistic, tactless, intolerant, domineering, blunt, rigid, overconfident, demanding, aloof and irresponsible. Here are some suggestions on how you can bring positive change into your life: stand up for your beliefs, learn to practice forgiveness, pay attention to the details, commit to your choices, analyze the situation completely before deciding, be sensitive to others, watch what you say, be open-minded. Be open-minded. Be open-minded, and most importantly, learn to love yourself and others unconditionally.